But first tonight in breaking news, a major health emergency is unfolding at the Wesley Hospital in Auchenflower. A person has died of Legionnaires' disease and several wards are being cleared as a precaution. Max Futcher is at the Wesley. Now, Max, what have you learned so far?
Lexi, health authorities say a 60-year-old male patient being treated for cancer here at the Wesley has died from Legionnaires' disease. As you say, they've cleared several wards while they try to establish the source of the Legionella bacteria in this case. Of course, Legionnaires' disease most commonly associated with air conditioning cooling towers. That's what makes it such a frightening disease, because it can get into the air conditioning of a building. But they say in this case, they don't believe it's the air conditioning. They believe that it's warm water in one of the hospital bathrooms. A short time ago, health authorities held a press conference. Here's a bit of what they had to say.
Currently, we believe that there are about 240 patients that we are in the process of contacting who have been discharged from that wing of the hospital since May 25th, which is in excess of what we call the incubation period, which is the time from inhaling the organism until illness commences.
Now, they are still trying to establish if any other patients have been put at risk in this situation. Just to stress, it's not spread from person to person. Legionnaires' disease is inhaled in droplets of moisture which are carrying the Legionella bacteria, so it's not spread from person to person. In this case, they believe it was warm water in one of the hospital bathrooms. So just to recap, a 60-year-old male patient has died from Legionnaires' disease here at the Wesley Hospital. We'll have more details shortly, Lexi.
Thanks, Max. Certainly dramatic news.